Hey, hi, howdy, how are you, folks? My name is Nallex, and today we are back again with yet another awesome video. And actually, I wanted to show you this. While I was waiting the last one, I wanted to make sure I saved, because I hadn't saved in a while. And I was looking at this menu, you know, this little picture of Mario changes every time. So, you know, there's continue, two players, you know, Mario and Cappy side by side playing in VR. Ooh, Mario's looking to that side. Oh, now he's looking to that side. The action guide, Mario's getting some stretches done. Getting ready to go. And then this one. Ah! Oh! Just Mario's so excited. He's like, yes. Do it. Alright, that was all I wanted to say. And last, what were you doing? Oh, you're getting that stupid moon I keep messing up on. Oh, yes. That moon that I keep messing up on. The one that I keep messing up on. Oh, yes. The one that I keep messing up on. The one that I keep messing up on. Boom! We got it. What's in the box? What's in the fucking box, man? That's a good video. Frosted Flakes. Damn. That's a good one. That's a classic. That's a classic. Boom. Shing, shing, shing. Well, this is awkward. That's a little awkward. My mom was calling me. But yeah, we're back, and we're gonna fight the guys. We're gonna do the thing and fight the dudes. What? That's crazy. There's bad guys here? Oh, wait, who haven't we fought yet? Oh, the tall one. We're fighting the tall one.
You're too late. They already got the lock lady dress, and it even matches the boss's tuxedo, so there's no way we're giving it back. Hello. My name's Gilford.
Oh, hold on. I gotta hit it when he throws it, I bet. Ah! Oh, yeah. Oh! Got him. Easy mode. Oh no, he's hopping. He's hippity hopping. Good thing we're faster than him. Alright, what's up, pal? Huh? Oh, you got the spin technique down, huh? Oh, really? Oh, you're dead. You're so dead. I'll see you later, pal. Bopsh! Alright, one more and he's dead and we win? Oh, we only have two hearts, though. We actually gotta be careful. Oh, yeah. What's up, bro? Oh, I missed. I missed the jumpies. Alright, what's up? Yep, got him. That's three. Boom, we're 4 minutes into this episode. I already fought the boss. Are you kidding me? Easiest game ever. Bum, 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 bum. Heyo, heyo. I like the pink moons. The pink moons look so nice. Oh yeah, they look sick. Dun, dun, dun. Brutal's over the lake. Easy money. That's three more moons added to our collection, which means we're getting close to 20 more moons, which is pretty good. Yeah. All right. No, we can't get after them quite yet. There's got to be more, right? There's usually more. Oh, wait, hold on. Ha 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 ha. There's never enough power moons. Are you kidding me, hey, Cappy? You weak. You're weak. You're a weak man, Cappy, if you think that's enough power moons. There's no such thing as enough power moons to satisfy my hunger. My hunger for power moons. There's a seaside kingdom? Yeah, dog. Didn't you know about all the kingdoms that I know about? Oh, dude, I almost made such a cool little maneuver. Did you enjoy the water plaza? Of course I did. Of course I did. Oh, wait, whoa. I already got this moon. I don't want to do it. Listen to me, I don't want to do it. I do not want to do it. I'm just gonna have to listen to that frantic music. What is this? Take picture of hint art? What is the hint? I don't understand. What is different between the two of these people? Alright, nothing's different. I'm confused. Don't you just love being confused, folks? Oh, not more Goombas. Ooh, timer challenge. Timer challenge. Oh, easy. Oh, come on. Go down. Go down. Yes! Ha ha ha! Too good. I'm too good, bro. I'm so good. I'm too good, bro. I'm so good. I'm too good. Yeah. All right. Got 20 moons. There's got to be more somewhere. Right? Like in here, probably. Oh, wait. Yeah. I actually need to go in here. Hello, friends. Oh, the Takatu as well. Oh, I thought there was a shiny thing. Nope, no shinies. Oh, no. Alright. Oh, I just bonked into something. Alright, cool beans. Cool beans. Oh, we might be able to get the moon that's actually with the lock lady dress, actually. Because we have all the coins. Crazy Cap, welcome back. Hey yo, hey guys. Can I buy this? Wait, what do you mean? I have all the coins. What do you mean, there's not enough coins to buy? Whoa. I have all 50. What do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Give me this life apart. Wouldn't be a bad thing to have. Ba-ba-da-bum-bum-bum. Hey. Well, that's a shame. Well, the decorations are more important anyway. I just heard like a Yoshi sound. That doesn't make any sense though, because I don't think Yoshi's in this game. Is Yoshi in this game? Oh, the rock is gone. Sick. You guys remember there being a rock here? I do. Let's go inside. Oh, what's wrong, lady? I want to fix it, but I really do, but it's just so heavy. Oh. Oh, you hear the music that's playing? It's very similar. Oh! I love these kinds of puzzles, bro. Okay, I thought that was... something else. All right. Oh no, this is actually gonna make me so mad if I can't get it. Oh, I got it. Let's go. Easy money. All I did was just keep guessing until I got it right. And then it worked. All right. A successful repair job. Not the most successful repair job. All right, there's got to be at least one secret moon here, right? Right? Like, there's... No secret moon, huh? No secret moon, eh? No secret moons, eh? No secret moons, eh? Oh, what kind of trick you trying to pull here, man? Where else is there to go? Oh wait, we should definitely check back at the boss place. I guess this is one of the ones that just does not have a secondary boss. I mean, this kingdom is pretty, dare I say, small. Bing, bing, bing. Aha, see, look, another timer challenge. Heyo, timer challenge number two. What we got here? Ooh, climbing up. No! Oh, that's unfair. All right, I actually did it so perfectly though. Watch this. Oh, come on. Nice, we got it. Let's go. That's sick. We're so good at this game. We're so good at this game. Well, we already got Captain Toad. Oh, you see us make that jump? That was insane. Oh, Lakitu. What? What? What is this? Oh, come on. I have to wait for the fish to see me? Do they come for me? Oh, they don't. What? This is so cool. We can go fishing in this game? Alright, what if I just stay really still for just a little while? I don't understand how to fish. It's kind of cool though. It doesn't look like they're turning around or anything. I am really trying to figure out how to do this thing. Oh, I scared that one away. Maybe if we pull it up near its mouth? No? Oh, come on. Take the bait. Bro, I don't understand. How do you fish in Mario? That's a good Google search. Google, how do I fish in Mario? How? Oh, wait. Oh, wait, I really just have to wait. How to fish in Mario Odyssey. Yes, please tell me how to do it. Oh my gosh, that is the most distorted image I've ever seen in my life. What? It was totally biting at it. How to fish. Let's pause, let's mute it, so that way, you know, we don't do something bad. Oh! Oh, it's just a small fish! I gotta wait for the big boy. The big kahuna. Look! Oh, come on, you're doing circles around it. Come on. Oh, come on. No! What do you mean? go. Come back up. Come on. This is kind of hard. Look at us though. We look cool. No, not the small fishies. Oh yes, look, he's got it. Oh, come on. How do I know when he's taking the bait? No. All right, come here, little fishy. Come on. Come on. Oh! No! What are you doing, Mario? Oh, come on. Where is he at? Come here. Oh, like that wasn't a catch. Come on. All right, fish. Fishy. Come on, little fishy. Come on, little fishy. Just go away. Where'd he go? Where did the fish go? There's only one fish now. Alright, there we go. Why is he facing the wall? Oh, dude, Mr. Fish, come on. Come on, Mr. Fish. Look, buddy. It's your favorite. Oh. What do you mean? What do you mean that didn't catch him? Ooh. Fish go bye-bye. All right, here we go. We got it. All right, fish likey. One, two. Oh, yes. Come here. Nice. Oh, we got him. That took way too long. That took like a solid 5 minutes, and I was actually like, I'm starting to sweat now because I was getting frustrated with it. All right, well, we got some fish. We caught a fish. That's pretty cool. All right, let's talk to the hint toad. Give him 50 coins. He'll tell us if we're missing any. I'm doing a survey. I'll help you out for 50 coins. Sure. Thanks for marking on your map with that. What? There's no way I missed one all the way over there. There's no way. I'm too smart. What does this do? Okay. Just making sure that I wasn't missing anything. I'm not using that. All right. Well. Apparently, there's something over here. I don't see anything down here, but I mean, that's like exactly where it is. Okay. I mean, the hint is marked to be like on this. So it's gotta be on this, right? Oh, It is. It's just there. Why is that a thing? It wasn't sparkling or anything. Wow, good find. Thanks. I totally didn't cheat for it. All right, well, that's probably enough moons. And by probably, I mean we had enough moons before even moving, pretty much. Let's warp there. Go to the next kingdom. Woo, next kingdom. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, ooh. 8 more, more like 23 more. Am I right? Oh, here's a satisfying sound. Oh, yeah, I like it. Well, we should go up to 84 here. 85. I miscounted because I'm not very smart. Odyssey is powered up. Nice, dude. Nice. Where are we going now? Metro Kingdom? Ooh, nice. But I think we get stuck in Lost Kingdom first. If I'm thinking right, we get stuck at Lost Kingdom or something like that. Odyssey's looking pretty powerful though, all things considered. Ooh, look at him. Look at it. Oh. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh yeah, there's our sticker. You can see it. You can see it on the top left. That's pretty cool. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ever heard of a wedding with a stolen dress? Let's get after that tactless fiend. Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Cap, throw, and hold. Press and hold Y. Uh-huh. There it is. Now then, let's see what there is to see in the Metro Kingdom. Goodness, what was that? I knew it. I knew something bad happened. Hey, it's Bowser. Let's go get him. Oh, yeah. Let's go get him. Okay. Oh, look at the bouquet. That looks so cool. Oh, snap. How's it going, Bowser? How's it going, buddy? It's just me and my good friend Cappy, who's coming to say hello for a friendly visit. Just wondering, how you're doing. Ooh, Cloud Kingdom? That's a cool name. That's a cool name. That's a cool name. Oh. 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 Oh, look at that. Free coins, free coins, free coins, free coins, free coins. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo. I knew there was going to be some kind of seeker behind my ship. All right. Okay. Let's do this thing, Bowser. This looks like an arena for no one other than me. Oh, we're fighting Bowser, baby. We're fighting Bowser, baby. Yeah. Ow. I think I remember how to do the Bowser fight.
So, we should be good. Mario, I don't have time for you. I put your plan at my wedding. Don't you know how stressful that is? Mario, I put your plan at my wedding. Mario, I'm busy. Mario.
Oh, shit. His hat's gonna punch me? He's too scared to punch me himself? Alright, what's up, bro? Oh no, I got punched. All right, well, only because I threw my hat the wrong way, you big dork. And hop in it. Come here. Shake the Joy-Con to punch. How's that feel, idiot? Whoa, he's chucking shit at me. That's not fair. Punch. Nice, got him. What's up, Bowsy? Oh, I can't become Bowser. That's a shame. That'd be funny if I could just become Bowser. Oh my goodness. Oh, sick, a heart. I actually kind of needed that. Oh, oh. What's up, Bowser? I got your hat again, buddy. Oh, I bet I can punch those little things he throws at me. Oh, I didn't punch it, but I did something. That's a nice dress, though. It's a nice dress for Princess Peach. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Also, Bowser's got really cool hair in this game. Fire. Bing, bang, bong. Oh, snap, boom. Oh, snap. Oh, no, we're falling.
Mario.
So you're up against Mario. Oh, you want to hear something really cool? So I noticed this in the first episode, but I didn't say anything. When Bowser, like, when he says the words Mario or Peach or Bowser, he actually says the word Bowser. So he'll go, how about Mario? It's like so unnatural if you're paying attention. It's just like, Mario. I think it's hilarious. All right, we're awake. Oh, shit, man. Where are we now? Oh, no, the Odyssey is all busted up. We'll need some power moves to fix it. Let's get looking.
Let's get cooking good looking.
All right. Well, we're on the hunt for some nice little power moons. Well, a better way to start it off with some purple coins. Oh, I really did kill myself there, though. All right. Well, kind of awkward. what a lovely kingdom. Oh, there's the key. But how do I get out once I hit it? Alright, I gotta stop. I'm literally just killing myself for fun at this point. Oh, we still have so much time. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, wait, hold on. One of these trees, I remember, has, like, if I can climb it. There we go. One of these trees has something on it, I swear. All right, so this tree has purples. Okay, we're just... Oh, yeah, that's right. We don't have to hit it with a... Oh, no. Why you gotta go to that one? All right. Sick. We got 5 out of 50. Awesome. This looks like something. What's down here? Oh, really? Nothing? That's so surprising, actually. Let's pull out both of these. Oh, no. Oh. Well, there goes Cappy. He's gone. He's dead. See you later, buddy. A dumb bird killed him. All right, well. No hat. Come on, yep. Yeah, Cappy, I know. Cappy, I'm on my way. Like, I'm on my way, buddy. Like, Cappy, you know I'm on my way, right? Cappy, I'm getting a power moon. Cappy? Cappy? Oh, what? Oh my goodness. Oh, wow, you're a bird, huh? Boom, how's that feel, stupid bird?
Cappy, you alright, buddy?
Whoa! Thanks for the rescue! That sure was unpleasant. I sure hope it doesn't happen again. Now to pluck up our spirit, let's go collect some power moons. Oh yeah, let's go collect some power moons, man. Oh, I really want some power moons.
Oh, some free coins. Nice. Oh, I bet that's what I have to do. Boop, 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 boop. Beep. But that's how I get the key, though. Hold on. We're making a long trek all the way over here, and then I'm gonna end the episode. Because the Doom Eternal episode was very long. For one of my episodes, at least. Look at this go. Look at her little waggly tail. Oh, it's so cute. Alright, where's this place that I'm supposed to drop off at? Oh, it's down here with all this? Alrighty. Well, you don't have to tell me twice. You come over here, let me go. Nice! Nice, dude! Nice! Oh, we got the Power Moon! Twist and turn up treasure! Alright, well, folks, I hope you enjoyed the video. I enjoyed making it for you. And if you did enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like, comment, and share it with your friends. And enjoy the content that I put out for you guys every single day, twice a day, 1 p.m. and 11 a.m. Eastern. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, and if you feel like it, go ahead and press that notification bell to be notified of all, and I mean all, future updates. Uploads, not updates. I'm not very smart. But yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I hope you guys have a wonderful week, and I hope you guys have a wonderful year. And whatever you guys are going through, I hope it only gets better from here. And, what's the other thing I say? Oh, and, I hope it only gets better from here and that you guys can get the happiness that you deserve. And, without further ado, folks, my name is Nallex, and I will see you in the next episode. Peace out.